Today, we're reading Fancy Nancy Chapter 2. Nancy's Dog Show Disaster. Bree and I are watching a dog show on TV. Dog shows are Trey Elegant. Dogs do tricks. And then a judge decides which dog is best. That lucky dog wins a trophy. That's when I get an idea. We should have a dog show in my backyard. I'll spit the word, says Bree. Then I'll get Waffles so we can practice. Bree arrives with her dog, Waffles. Since I'm practically an expert at dog shows, I explain how it's done. First, the dogs need to show that they are obedient. I say, that's fancy for they do what you say. Bree tells Waffles to sit and lie down. Waffles does everything, Bree says. Good dog, Waffles, says Bree. Now Frenchie will demonstrate the fancy part of the contest. When dogs show off their special skills, I say, I know Frenchie's gonna be more than good. He's going to be spectacular. I hold up a hoop and say, jump, Frenchie! But Frenchie doesn't jump. Instead, he barks and runs away. Stop, Frenchie, I shout. He runs toward Mrs. Divine and her little dog, Jewel. Frenchie wants to play, but Jewel does not want to play. It's okay, Jewel, Mrs. Divine says. Leap! Jewel jumps right into her arms. I grab Frenchie's collar, feeling embarrassed that he didn't listen to my commands. I tell Bree that Frenchie's had enough practice for now. Okay, says Bree. See you at the dog show. I practice with Frenchie in private. If you want to win, you must be obedient, I tell him. Then I see Frenchie looking at my hoop. Now I understand. Frenchie doesn't want to do those boring moves. He wants to do a fancy trick. I hold up the hoop and say, Frenchie, today. That's French for leap. But Frenchie doesn't today. Instead, he gives me doggy kisses. Oh, Frenchie, I adore you too. But doggy kisses won't win us the dog show. Justin, the other contestants, arrive. Let's do this, says Lionel. He has brought his dog, Flash. Yeah! Waffles can't wait, says Bree. Rhonda and Wanda will be the judges. They even brought a trophy for the winners. They go over the rules. To get this trophy, a dog must be obedient and show off their special skill, Rhonda explains. I just don't understand, I tell Frenchie. Since I'm fancy, my dog should be fancy too. I am practically pouring my heart out to Frenchie. But instead of listening to me, he runs after Jewel again. Come back, I shout. Mrs. Divine sees Frenchie coming and says, Jewel, leap. Jewel leaps right into her arms. Jewel is Trey Fancy. If I had a dog like her, I would win the dog show. Absolument. That's French for absolutely. That gives me a brilliant idea. I ask Mrs. Divine if she will do me a favor. Of course, says Mrs. Divine. Anything for you, Nancy. The dog show is ready to begin. Where's Frenchie? Bree asked. I explained that Frenchie is indisposed. That's fancy for he can make it. Jewel can take his place. No fair, says Lionel. I have seen Jewel do fancy tricks. But Rhonda and Wanda say it's okay. A dog is a dog. I can compete with Jewel. We start with part one, obedience. We tell our dogs to sit, stand, and lie down. All the dogs do what we say. But Jewel is by far the most elegant. Halfway through the competition, Rhonda and Wanda announced that Jewel and I are in the lead. Magnifique! We're winning! I tell Jewel, do you want to give me doggy kisses to celebrate? But Jewel turns away, uninterested. She doesn't even want to cuddle. Rhonda and Wanda say that now it's time for the dog to show off their special skills. Waffle does a backflip. Yeah, good boy, Waffles, says Bree. Flash catches a disc in the air. Nice one, Flash, shouts Lionel. Now it's time for Jewel to show off her special skill. I'm almost 100% positive that once the judges see Jewel leap through the hoop, we'll win that trophy. I hold up the hoop for Jewel, but then I see Frenchie in the window. He looks really sad. I begin to miss Frenchie terribly. Oh, there's not a word fancy enough to describe how much I love him. Frenchie, here, boy, I shout. Frenchie is so excited, he runs out of the doggy door. Wanda blows her whistle. Nancy, you can't show two dogs, she says. You are disqualified. Bree and Waffle win the dog show, says Wanda. I don't care if we didn't win, I tell Frenchie. To me, you're still the best dog in the world. Frenchie just barks. I think that's dog for happy. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell.